Hello, everyone. I'm Sheriff Wayne Ivey, the Brevard County Sheriff's Office, and it's time for Wheel of Fugitive. Now, this week, we're going to do something a little bit different. We got Lou from Sirens Media with us, and we're actually going to let her be a celebrity spinner for us. She's excited. She's watched the show for a long time. She loves it, so she's going to partner with me today. You know how this works. We're going to ask our community to help us find one of the fugitives up here. Actually, I correct that. We're going to ask you to help us find all of the fugitives up here, but we're going to shed a little bit of light, extra light, on one of them as our fugitive of the week. So let's give this wheel a spin. Lou, go ahead. Give it a spin. Spin it hard. All right, you got to do it harder than that. Give it a good spin. Okay. We're gonna make sure we are completely fair. All right, Lou, who is it?
Anthony Bernard Turpin's gonna have a bad day.
There's no doubt. Mr. Turpin's a black male, date of birth 12/11/67. His charges, he's wanted for reference failure by sexual predator report, change of address to the Department of Highway Safety and Motor Vehicles. His bond's $1,000. He is a registered sexual predator, and his last known location is the Cocoa area. Now, Mr. Turpin, your bond's only $1,000, so come on out of the jail, do the right thing, turn yourself in, go down, get registered, get all this behind you, get this chapter of your life taken care of. If not, you know that our citizens are going to communicate with us, they're going to tell us where we can find you at, they're going to call Crime Line, 1-800-423-TIPS, they're going to send us an email at wheelofugitive@bcso.us, or they're going to send us a personal message on Facebook. But either way, you're going to end up in the Brevard County Jail. So do it on your own accord. That way you can schedule it. We'll get you right out of there. Our team will take great care of you, and we'll get you back out so that you can go register and do the things you should be doing in the first place. As always, we want to thank our community for their incredible support of our agency, and we'll see you next time on Wheel of Fugitive.